Welcome to Layla Lynn TV, the channel for celebrity news and entertainment. Make sure you subscribe and click the bell so that you're notified of every new episode. Earlier today, Phaedra Parks threw a little shade at actress Vivica Fox over none other than 50 Cent. Phaedra posted a series of Instagram posts showing her with the cast of Power. She was at the Power premiere party, and it looked like she took pictures with everybody there as if she's going to be on the show or something. And in the very last picture she posted, she shaded Vivica Fox in her caption. She said, "You don't rock with Power? At 50 Cent, get the strap. Tune in now for season 5. Side note, before y'all start the chatter, he ain't Mr. Chocolate. Everybody knows his strap will have you sprung for 20 years, and ain't nobody got time for that. I have two kings and too many jobs, but he smells amazing and is plumb fine, so keep him in your top 3 fantasy roster." Now, clearly that caption was directed toward Vivica, since Vivica Fox and 50 Cent dated almost 20 years ago, and Vivica still does interviews about him. Baller Alert and a couple other blogs picked up the shade in Phaedra's caption and reposted it, which apparently made Phaedra nervous. So Phaedra sent Vivica Fox a message explaining the shady caption and blaming Baller Alert for trying to make it more than what it was. She said, "Hello, pretty. I hope all is well. FYI, I took a pic with 50 at Power Premiere, posted it, and her Baller Alert is trying to make it into some BS towards you. And you know I adore you and have nothing but love for you." Well, baby, Miss Vivica Fox was not falling for that. She saw straight through Phaedra's message and clapped back on her Instagram. She posted the message that Phaedra sent her and said, "When you have to break out them receipts on another toxic chick, I see you, girl, bye. I knew that as I'm true to this. Hashtag real talk, hashtag boss moves, hashtag classic bad chick." Then she came back and added, hashtag legitimate career, hashtag get a job. This is Vivica's original post and this is her updated post. So clearly Vivica had some more words for Phaedra. She also posted this video along with the caption.
Such a successful day.
For real.
So, what's your word for the haters?
Just don't be a stupid bitch.
Make
him. Okay.
Such a successful day.
For real.
So, what's your word for the haters?
Don't be a stupid bitch.
So what do you think? Do you think Phaedra was trying to shade Vivica Fox in her post, or was it somehow misinterpreted? Leave a comment and let me know. But before you go, I also want to address the Mr. Chocolate reference, since Phaedra brought him up again, and it's so funny to me who the real Mr. Chocolate is. Last year I did a video where I decoded the messages that Mr. Chocolate sent Phaedra and that Apollo put on blast on The Real Housewives of Atlanta. The messages were actually what could be considered a word from God that none other than Pastor Jamal Bryant had for Phaedra. Yes, Jamal Bryant was Mr. Chocolate. One of Phaedra's former friends confirmed that it was Jamal Bryant last May. Here is what the messages that Apollo printed out said. Mr. Chocolate says, "God woke me up this morning to pray for you, and he told me to tell you he is going to shut the lion's mouth for you, and he is going to do it because they said it couldn't be done. Just walk upright." Then Phaedra says, "Good morning, prophet." And then Mr. Chocolate says, "You better. Got me up missing my beauty rest." So no, 50 Cent is definitely not Mr. Chocolate, because Jamal Bryant is Mr. Chocolate. And he was quote unquote flirting with Phaedra and giving her messages from God. Leave a comment and let me know what you think about Phaedra and Vivica Fox going back and forth with each other. And as always, thanks for watching.